video, I will talk about the recent CPI announcement. So the CPI result is 7.7, okay, 7.7%, while the expectation was 7.9%. So now the whole market is going up like crazy. It's going up, going up, going up. And if you short the market, unfortunately, you lose quite a lot of money. But the problem is, to me, it's all about manipulation. 7.7% inflation rate actually is significant. It is significant, okay? It's not a little. And the 7.9 expectation, I think sometimes it's so manipulative. For example, those are banker, they will guess the real CPI first, and then they can make a expectation in order to earn money. For example, maybe they already expect there will be 7.7% in CPI, and then it expects 7.9%. Then in this case, they can earn a lot of money in the call option. Remember, those investment bank, those Wall Street people, they have great connection. They actually already know most of the government information. They know it, come on. For the app banker, they are willing to pay maybe billions of dollars for the information. So I believe that those Wall Street people, they already know the 7.7% probably week ago, and they use this expectation in order to kill your put, kill your shorting. So here, I don't want you to be too excited about the CPI results, because I guess that the worst time is still not coming. So if you don't agree, feel free to tell me what you think, and I will read and reply all your comments. Thank you.